should be there. Here comes Jessica. I'm in her seat. That didn't look too bad.
Yeah, it looks good. Your sound really good too.
I don't know how it's gonna blow back on this. That's what I was worried about.
That's what I know. That's what I was worried about today.
Do they have another bucket that's still high?
There's a table right there.
I saw that table. I wonder if I can set it right here. I don't know if we'll be in your guys' way.
See if they got another bucket that's dry. We'll just flip it upside down and suck it up.
Can you send me a link? Huh? Can you send me a link to watch it?
I don't know how to do any of that shit.
All right, hold on, dude. I have to 3 guests on the broadcast.
So you don't forget.
I mean, I don't know if I'm doing this right. I have heard it. I don't know how to do any of this shit. Just make it so it's public and edit.
Are you on Facebook?
Yeah. I don't know how to do any of this shit. How do I make it so Jermaine? Somebody's watching.
Oh, it's live.
Yeah. What's up, Jermaine?
We're gonna kill the bitch.
Maybe not.
You. Hang on. Speak over.
There.
This music.
Tell him his car's slow.
You have to make sure that we say that we don't own the rights to this music, or else you'll get copyright.
We do not own the rights to this music. Do you think that other table right here, it's going to be up like here. It's not going to be in your view at all. It's not going to be in your view table.
You can just put both there.
I'll drag it over.
So I asked this Mexican guy at work, I said, what do you call a Mexican religion? He said, what? I said, a paragraph, because it's not a full essay.
Here, put yours on there,
said,
too.
That's a pretty good
one. Hey, what does the Mexican guy use to cut his people? Little Caesars.
Oh, God.
Get out.
Yeah. This thing's on there pretty fucking good, Jesus.
I spent an hour with his ass.
Should I give it a lick?
It should stick to that table.
Give it a little.
There you go.
That's pretty good, man. A bucket of beers?
That's what's left. The first bucket.
Should we get another one?
I think so.
Before we start?
I just got a half one of it.
That's my first one, man.
The last one was my first one.
Jermaine's still watching. Hey, Jermaine, that's John Ryan. Right there. Look at coming out the stairs. Say hi to Jermaine.
Woohoo!
Jermaine, come back. Jamaican.
Oh my goodness.
It seems like it's on there pretty good. It's on good and tight, dude. Thank you. when they got here.
How are you, friend?
Hi.
But when I do, I work for, so, we're very responsible. We're Mohegan Young Academy. It's like a, you do it often, you fall off. This is like, I've been here over a year.
What do you want, Bud again?
Which line of Budweiser? Not the line. Hey. There was more here. No cheating.
You're one of my favorite people. can't fuck up.
You need help fucking up. I'm here. I'm here for you.
You're very inspirational.
We're pretty much happy.
Although every time I see you, you are running.
This is the second time I've worn it.
So. What?
It's your birthday.
Yeah. I'm about to say.
Hey.
It's been in the closet.
My memory's not great, but that's good enough.
I forgot about it. We're getting ready to
go. Yeah, it's like some chocolate. Yeah. We don't live on
it. You're killing it. Before we leave, we have some fun on the house.
Yeah, you guys need to get
some more.
Yeah.
We need more.
Yeah, I need friends. We need friends too. She's invited me to be her
friend. When do I lift over now?
So you're our friend. You just never know if you're coming or not. I don't think you're on my Facebook anymore.
I don't know what the fuck you're doing.
First of all, they made plans. I wasn't in on it.
Like, technically, you were. I just took forever.
Your problem, because as soon as he texted me about going to be for that, I slid it to Brittany. I'm like, look, I'm going to forget shit. Like, boom.
Jesse's my favorite. I kept
Genevieve and my son, they like best friends.
That was like
a little bit.
No, Jason, that
yeah.
Shit. So, she can't be your favorite girl. Genevieve?
Favorite game.
Awesome.
Yeah, that was my
grandma's
name.
I did a great
job.
I mean,
I'm fine with
it.
I get in trouble probably, man. He's a mountain.
Oh! I don't need you no more. I love you, buddy.
I got
whipped. This game, I think it's over 1 month. We're good. I need the real thing. But this will satisfy me for about 6 months.
Your own self? I was like, that'd be weird. Oh, you lined him up?
Always.
I'm lazy as fuck.
Me too.
Like, I was.
If I have an important meeting,
I'm charging you $10.
Like, I just wish to do hair.
I know,
I'm like,
man.
Yeah. introduce the band for you. On my far left, your far right, we've got Mark Funky Mark Beniglio on the date. Let's give him a round of applause, everybody. Give it up for Marky Mark. And to his right and your left, I've got Jonathan Cole Ryan on the guitar and back of the vocals. Let's give it up for John Ryan. And to my right, we've got Nate Giordo. What is that? Nate Giordo? That's gonna work. Alright, so this is my man Nate, everybody, on the guitar as well. Let's give him a round of applause. And behind me, rocking his poor Hawaiian outfit, we've got Kevin on the drums, the Fear Fan. I'm your lead singer, Dave. Oh yeah, there he is, Tabby. I'm your lead singer, and we are the Implication. We're going to be playing a lot for you tonight. We're going to be going to hopefully about midnight. We got a huge genre of music, and so we're going to kick off our next song here in a second. Alright, she likes me.
Thank you. Thank you.
Let me Google it, okay? Let me do it.
Thank you.
for you. Thank you for shredding that poorly, John.
Well, it went to like, why would
getting hot up here.
I'm happy to why the fuck would I write
Mark Peters beer, hold on.
And they'd be like, no. Let me start it. But shit, I can't remember what that was. And the girl was 22. She went to hang with a friend.
Thank you. cash here for you. It's going to be a little bit different than what you've heard before. Are you guys having a good time tonight? I want to thank Host Train for having us out tonight. We appreciate it. You know, I want to make sure you guys take care of your bartender and your server tonight, folks, right? Give it a round of applause. Round of applause for the staff tonight, everybody. with the floor and never sit outside.
Looking
deep in the feel real high, and I dream of that for my love. What's the matter? And I say, hey, 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 hey,
she said goodbye too many times before. broken things. Repair your broken wings. They'll make sure everything's alright. My pressure's on your tears. Sticking my fingertips. Every inch of your own. Because I know that's what you want me to do. This love sinking is so lovely.
Yeah, turn TVs on. I want them all to see me.
Hey,
the beast, bro.
How do I shut this off?
What?